Hi everyone, today we're going to be learning how to store variables properly in Microsoft Excel. This is something simple to learn and I find myself using it basically every day. So to begin, let's go to the Formulas ribbon and select Define Name. Then we can name our variable, let's call it Gravity. We can also change the scope of the variable, which means we can choose if we want Excel to recognize your variable in just this one sheet only or throughout the entire workbook. The comment is just a description area if you need it. Lastly, the Refer section is the value of the variable. So you can either select a cell in your workbook or just enter a number. I will be just entering a number as I find it easier. So Gravity has a rough value of 9.81. And that is basically it. We now have a variable named Gravity. We can reaccess this variable by simply clicking on any cell and typing equals the variable name. For our case, it's equals Gravity. Then we get the value back of our variable. If you wish to edit any of your variables and you're on a PC, simply click the Name Manager and you can edit and delete from there. On a Mac, it is slightly different because when you click on Define Names on a Mac, it consolidates the variable entry menu and the name manager together. So if you want to remove a variable on a Mac, simply click the minus button. Thank you for checking out the video. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe to support the channel. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in the video, leave a comment down below and I will do my best to address your concerns.